is a video of a Makino Model MC108 multi-pallet horizontal machining center with a Professional 3 control.
I got a tool change, right?
Should.
Thanks.
I don't want to get.
Huh?
It's going to change at the start of the program, so you can probably can stop it.